Guys, and welcome back to another one of our videos. I gotta get him ready. You gotta get me all signed. Yeah, I have done this before, but today is a good time as ever. Yeah! Because you're watching Grey's Anatomy! That's right, I love watching Grey's Anatomy. I heard that song was really good. It is. I love Grey's Anatomy. I just started it watching it last year. On Netflix, yeah, Netflix, cause I didn't get Netflix until last year, and I was working at Walmart, and I would watch it on my break, so when I was home, and then, you know what the funny thing is? I got done the whole season, all the seasons up to season 12, because season 13 was coming out last year. I got all of it done that week. I mean, I watched it like a lot before from the beginning to end that week that the new season was coming on. It's like I watch it on TV. That's crazy. Yeah, it was, I can't watch the new one, because I haven't seen all the new ones, you know, so I had to hurry up, didn't skip anything, I just had to hurry up and watch it. Favorite characters? The new ones? Or like the old ones? Or like all of them? All of them? Okay. Well, I like Meredith, Christina, Derek, Mark, Callie, Arizona. Avery, April, I pretty much like all of them. Derek, if I don't mention Derek. So sad they went off on that, so. They're my favorite characters. But we still have Mare, so. That's good. Mia's a good character. Oh yeah, she's great. This new episode that just came on. Mind blown. It was so good. Oh, and Amelia. I like Amelia too. That's a pretty name. Meredith. Yeah. I like Meredith too. And Callie. Callie's a good name too. And Arizona. I like Arizona too. I like all of them. Oh. And Bailey. Miranda. Well, Miranda Bailey, but Bailey. Weber. Pierce. Is Maggie? I think it's from Maggie. Mikey Pierce, Richard Pepper, yeah, all of them. They're all great characters. Yeah, look. Yeah, that's what we just wanted to talk about because today was Grace Day, and yes, we do. But see you guys tomorrow.